So you're going to be a Jewell volleyball player.
I sure am, Coach.
Well, lucky for her, I'm here to help. First things first, we need to get you a locker.
Okay, Coach.
Let's go give it a try. No, no, no. It's not a plain locker. Let's give it a try again. Now that's what I call a clean locker. It's like my dad always told me, a clean locker makes for a professional young adult that businesses want to hire, has a good fight to score, and a low cholesterol. Let's get you into some workout gear. No! We match here at Jewell. Do it again. Now you've got it. What is that?
Dance party! No coaches allowed.
Cause all the blood. All I need is a beat that's super bumping, and for you, you to back it up and dump it.
Get it.
Put your arms out front, lean side to side. They gon' be on you when they see you hit that Dougie ride. Ain't nobody with my bro from Morningside. He go by.
Time for weights. Gage. Coach, are you ready to get better today?
Yes, we are.
Well, my weight room is the way we do things. Let's start with some basics. Number one, never be late. Number two, safety first. Have you ever lifted before?
No, sir, I have not.
Well, that's okay, because we will focus on safety. We will start with the basics. Before you know it, you'll be lifted like a champ. Next, we need to make sure we're taking care of ourselves outside the weight room. Refuel is a great place to start. This will give us basic, healthy decisions to make sure we're performing optimally in the weight room, in class, and in life.
Gee, thanks!
Lastly, make sure you hustle to everything we do in here. No slackers allowed. We grind slackers up for protein, use it for gains. Got it?
Thanks, Gage, for taking the time to tell us about your weight room. It's like my mother always told me, you'll never get a girlfriend. You know the YMCA is hiring right now?
Till next time, thanks for stopping by.
Now that you've increased your Z-band width through mild oxygen deprivation to your biceps femoris coupled with eccentric drop set loads, you're ready for volleyball. Over here, you've got the antennas and the poles.
What are these, Coach?
These are your nets and your pole pads. These are balls. You'll be needing all of this for volleyball. Now let's learn to put the net up. Show me which thing goes first. No. 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 What? No. Wait, no. You're right. Now that the net's all put up, let's move on to counting balls.
On it, Coach! One. Two.
At the order right here.
32.
It's been a week. When are we gonna?
gonna get the
67.
71 in just this cart, or all the carts?
All the carts together, we got 68 balls.
That sure is a lot of balls to count. Next time, your teammates will help you out.
Yeah, 77 was a lot to count.
I bet it was. Let's get warm. We do dynamic first. Practice. Serving. Hit it. Passing.
Mine.
Setting. Great work today, champ. Now you're ready for the 800. Now that your first practice is complete, it's time for the 800 so you can earn your way into the rest of it. You ready?
You got it, Coach.
Let's do it. On my count. Ready. On your mark. You ready? Three, two, go! Go! Go!
Opportunities we have here on campus. Whether it's academics, just making new friends, or maybe joining a sorority, you're on your way to being a critical thinker, and I'm proud of you.
Gee, thanks, Coach. Hey, can you tell me which direction Yates is?
Yo, Vanilla, kick it one time, boy.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby.
James! Coach, you ready to get better today?
Yes, we are.
Well, my weight room, I don't know the next line.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. Extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance! Crush the speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Now that you know where the poles and the antennae are, we got Carol, catch it. Connie, catch it. Gertrude and Helga, make your life a living heck.
Look why my DJ revolves.
Now that you got your clothes on the correct loop, there's a looper that I didn't curse.
Stop. No, I just drove, I kept on pursuing to the next stop. I bust a left and I'm heading to the next block. The block was dead, yo, so I continue to A1A.
Beachfront Avenue!
Girls were hot, wearing less than bikinis. Rock me.
Gee, thanks, coach. Hey, can you tell me where Yates is?
Concrete real fast, jumped in my car, slammed on the gas, bumper to bumper, the avenue's packed. I'm trying to get away before the jack is jacked.
Police on the scene,
you know what I mean? They passed me up, could run it all, the dope.
I feel like there's something on my face. There's something right there.
Where the baby.